And now, Farm to Table with Katie Dixon, brought to you by Farm Families of Mississippi.
Welcome back, everyone, to Farm to Table with Chef Katie Dixon. Today is our last episode of this season. But don't worry, I can't wait to see you back next year. Today, I'm going to make something that may make a couple of you laugh. I'm going to make a fried chicken salad. I don't know if you guys remember, but I was given a super hard time about my healthy fried chicken from here in South Mississippi, but I've created this recipe that I think is gonna make everybody's bellies really happy. So we're gonna start today with a chicken breast and a little bit of all-purpose flour. We're gonna add just a little bit of paprika into our all-purpose flour and give that a good stir. And we're gonna take our chicken breast and we're going to flip it in the flour, and then we're gonna dredge it in an egg mixture that's one egg to a tablespoon of water. Once we have that coating on there, we're gonna do a little trick that I love, which is I took granola and I actually processed it down, and instead of using panko breadcrumbs, we're actually gonna use this granola to be our breading. Then we're gonna add it onto our sheet pan with a little bit of parchment underneath, and we're gonna stick it in the oven for about 14 minutes on 400 degrees. Make sure you wash your hands in between the steps here, because we wanna make sure that we're keeping everybody healthy and safe. And now we have an amazing looking fried chicken that is actually healthy for you as well. You wanna make sure when you cut into the chicken that the juices run clear. So let's do a little tester really quick to make sure that's the case. So now we slice through our healthy fried chicken and we're gonna plate it on top of this amazing summer salad. So we're gonna start with a bed of romaine, and you can use any lettuce here that you really prefer. I love romaine, the crunch that it brings to a summer salad, the color is all just so pretty to me. Then we're gonna add a little bit of onion. We're gonna add a little bit of Parmesan cheese. I don't know about you guys, but I love mixing Parm with fresh blueberries from right here in Mississippi. I actually went with my kids and picked some fresh blueberries this week. That's so much fun, and they taste better when you do that. I'm so thankful for the farmers that we have in Mississippi and all that they bring to actually you guys' table when y'all eat with me. We've got some fresh tomatoes, and then we have some really yummy boiled eggs. I love boiled eggs. We're gonna top it with a little bit of the same granola that we used to actually process down to make our fried chicken. At one of my restaurants I own, I actually make a salad that's very similar to this one, but with a grilled chicken. But I thought, why not step it up a notch and show you guys that all doubt me so much that I can make a fried chicken. Okay, and then last but not least, we're gonna add our avocado and then a little bit of a raspberry vinaigrette that I'm gonna share the recipe with you guys for. Now we're gonna layer up our fried chicken on the top, and we're gonna add just a little bit of our avocado. We got a yummy summer salad filled with all kinds of Mississippi produce, chicken, eggs, of course some granola from my cafe right here in Hattiesburg. We're gonna top this off with a little bit of avocado. And today you have Katie's fried chicken summer salad. From my heart to your table, I can't wait to see you guys again really soon.
Find this recipe and more at WDAM.com/farmtotable.